Welcome back. The most important session that we're going to see now is the top 10 trending SAP modules. So this top 10 trending modules are taken as a clear analysis that is done around the technology modules, the functional modules, the cloud-based modules, even the IS modules. So I've categorized the top trending modules with few points keeping in mind. Especially, I've included some of the evergreen modules which has got a consistent market value. And I've included some of the most trendy module in the past 1 year or so. So without a delay, let me take you to the top 10 trending SAP modules. The first in the list and one of the most evergreen modules in SAP is the SAP ABAP, which is a technical module which I told you about is the only SAP module that was used to code the entire SAP, right? So it is very, very important module. The second most trending module in the market right now is SAP Analytics Cloud. So this is giving the dashboard, the analytical feature in the cloud that makes it so trendy. So the third module is SAP S4 HANA. This module is very famous because it has got three versions in it. One is the on-premise version, one is the cloud version, and one is the hybrid version. So SAP S4 HANA is a suite which might contain simple logistics, simple finance, and so on and so forth. SAP HANA, as I told you, is a database module which has definitely shifted SAP's processing speed to a next level because it uses in-memory database management system. It processes everything in the RAM. And the fifth in the list is SAP Mdg, which is SAP Master Data Governance, which is available in on-premise and in the cloud. And the sixth one is BW4 HANA, which is becoming trendy right now. So, and the next one is SAP RPA, the Robot Process Automation, which is, I told you, which is going to be the next dominant market in SAP. And SAP FSCO, as I said, there is always a need for the core modules in SAP. So if you happen to learn SAP FSCO, remember one thing in mind, you should have a very, very strong finance background to take this particular course. And the next one is SAP SCM, which is Supply Chain Management, which is also growing very, very important in this particular sector. So can learn SAP SCM. And the last but not least, which is SAP BTP, which is Business Technology Platform. So all the modules that comes under this platform is equally important. So these are the top 10 trending courses in SAP till date. So just refer the previous slides of what course you can take and compare the trending courses and choose your course wisely. Well, stay tuned. We have one more final session. And thank you for watching this, and we'll see you in the last session.